one fresh out of toys. Tom makes his way back. He hears a small noise from inside of his pack. A sound that's not unlike a baby's cry. It's enough to leave the jolly eye perplexed.
Santa's bag? That's not a bad start.
He's buying it. Keep going.
Page two, back from his ride, Santa gathers his elves.
He gathers his elves.
They quickly decide to raise the baby themselves. The North Pole isn't made for humans, though, and soon the floaty elf begins to grow so tall.
He
learns his human after all.
Right, come on, Dad.
It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of.
It's kind of brilliant if I say so myself.
It's the story of Buddy the Elf.
So the baby finds out he's human. Then what?
Well, he goes to New York and.
Page three, his father's at work when Buddy walks through the door.
Tell Greenway.
His dad is sort of a jerk and Buddy's banned from the floor.
His father's not prepared to be a dad to a son he never knew he had. But soon he'll be forced to change his tune. It's the story of Buddy.
Something he can't dismiss. They might learn that they need each other much more than they know.